So one time on Twitter, we heard that UMass was getting a Dunkin' Donuts, so we went to go look for ourselves, but turns out it was just a rumor.
So Sam the Minuteman said, I look really great in my polo. He's not wrong.
I heard that 92% of UMass voting students want UMass to go totally sustainable. So we all bought hydro flasks and reusable straws. We're going totally sustainable.
I heard that UMass has number one dining, and on Halloween, they give us free steak and lobster. That's sick.
I heard that at night, if you walk by the pond, the geese will chase you.
Tree. Now we listen and laugh, and although it's our first day, for our face we're so thankful, wish we could say thank you to Mary, cause she was an angel. Ham taught us love, Burke taught us patience, and Frank has good game. Now Worcester's amazing, so we won and we lost, but still love our hockey, so look what we got. Chancellor Subbaswamy, and for that we say thank you, UMass. Thank you, UMass. Thank you, UMass. We're so excited for your class. Thank you, UMass. Thank you, UMass. Thank you, UMass. We're so. Spend more time with the boys. We ain't gonna feel nothing. Plus we miss them PMs, having academic discussions. You ain't just us in Central, and CHC is a blast, cause we got that AC, and we're so good with that. CCH taught us love, LC taught us patience, Rick's at making games, three floors, it's amazing. Yeah, we've got the run, and we've got the brains, but there's PTA, ain't no need for walking, and for that we say,
thank you, UMass, thank you, UMass, thank you, UMass. We're so excited for your class. Thank you, UMass, thank you, UMass, thank you, UMass. We're so grateful, welcome to your class.
Thank you, UMass,
thank you,
thank you, UMass,
thank you,
thank you, UMass.
One day we'll walk at commencement, looking back at our time here. We'll be thanking our profs, cause we figured out our careers. You know we gonna miss the food real bad, make those meals wipes last. If we can't pick our classes, advice has got our backs. Trust got so much love, so they got so much patience. So Hill taught us strength, now our calves are amazing. We've loved and we lost, you cards and our room keys. But look what we found, with more in the RSD. And for that we say,
thank you, UMass.